game was a draw, and that got them the point for that. They'll want to win this one and get the three.
Yeah, I mean, there were some positive aspects from that draw, but didn't take the chances when they came.
Harris. David.
Stopping the pass getting through with a good piece of anticipation. Victorino. Now Chapman. Cruz. On to the attack now. They've lost the ball in a bad area. Key. Here is Ibrahimovic. This could be it. And here's the shot. Terrific stop. Oh, they thought they were in, but the flag has gone up. Well, the ref's going to let play go on here. It's an advantage. Hayes got the tackle in. Quick change of possession here. And the cross is in. Not a great cross at all in the circumstances. And pretty. It's a free kick here in a scoring position, there's no doubt about that. No doubt about that, goal kick. So we'll restart with a throw-in. Well, they've thrown the ball away there, literally to the opposition. Dabrowski. It's out, it'll be a throw. That throw has literally tossed possession away. Well, they've got the ball back now in the middle of the field. And this is going to be a throw. Coleman. Dabrowski. Played back. Well, they're building steadily here, working away. Davey. Jay. Dabrowski on the attack here, came in with the challenge and the ball broke free. And Harris. Bayern in possession. The referee had a good look at that, decided it's just a throw after the tackle. Jay. It goes out wide again. Short passes, but they're keeping the ball. And in goes the cross. Problems for the defenders now. Goalkeeper can only parry it out. How's frustrating is this for the other team, trying to get the touch of the ball. Referee, in the spirit of the day, really, trying to keep the game flowing. Keane. He's coming forward with some danger. Gonna try one now. Wonderful save. Had to really reach out for that. Referee's given a corner. And it's a heading chance now. Into the attacking third. Got the tackle in. Mack. Keane. Ibrahimovic. Coming up now, a corner. The ball's just deflected behind for that. Able to ease the pressure by that interception. Now here's a chance from winning the ball. Shot on. Very good try. Just off target. Good challenge. That could be a throw. Poor throw, straight to the opposition. Supporting player alongside. Came in with the challenge and the ball broke free. And they cut it out. Hayes. He's got his tackle in and the ball's gone out now. Some potential in this move, and here's the shot, gone for goal in spectacular style.
Well, I was expecting him to be wheeling away in celebration there.
Hayes could be offside, and he's flagged offside. Really trying to use the full width of the pitch here to make some progress. Ibrahimovic, hit the punt, shot's on, shot blocked here. Jay. Now it's a free kick that the referee has decided to award. And it's a header. Got to be. It's a fine strike, but not quite what he was hoping for.
But when he's hit it, I'm sure he would have thought that was going to bulge in the back of the net. Not quite, though.
Dabrowski. And Harris. That's an easy interception. The pass wasn't really a very thoughtful one. So here we go for the second half. On the attack here, in quickly. Coleman. Now it goes into the wider areas where they've got a winger waiting. And the whistle is gone because the assistant flagged for offside. Still level in the game, and the noise you're hearing is from the away supporters, who feel that the home team and their fans are going to be happy with the draw we've got on the scoreline at the moment.
Yep, the away side really want the ref to make sure that no more time wasting occurs. They want to try and get some rhythm to the game now.
Hayes. And Harris. Attacking well here. Good play from the referee here, playing the advantage. Well, that is a cheap piece of play to give the ball away like that. Free kick. Oh, well played, the referee. He's gone back to the offence that deserved the booking. He didn't want to stop the play at the time, and he's quite entitled to do what he's doing here.
Yeah, I think we all thought he was going to go back, but good to see advantage being played.
It's looking good, this move. Made the challenge well. Good clearance. Mack. Brilliant team play, this. This is how they love to play on the break. And shoots! That move nipped in the bud by the raising of the flag from the assistant.
It looked to me like the timing of the pass and the run was spot on, but on closer inspection, no, he was off.
It's Ibrahimovic again, into the attacking third. Defender to it first. That's cleared out of play, it'll be a corner. Shot on! Back it goes to the keeper. And it's been an hour of very good football here. We've still got 30 more minutes to go, and I'm sure we're going to enjoy that as well. So the referee awards a free kick. Abdullah. Jay came in with a challenge. Dabrowski. Trying to stretch the opposition using the wider areas here. A counter-attack could be on here. Jay. Another turnover in play here with that interception. This attack got a bit of menace to it. That attack was looking good. Now the opposition have a chance. Well, he's got support here. Hayes. To put them in front. Well, the opposition must have thought they were holding out, but it's a good goal past them. And the opposing manager will be worried now because his team were basing their game on shutting out the opposition. Well, that's failed. And the manager of the team that scored will be delighted. He'd be wondering whether it would come. Well, it has come belatedly, but it might be enough. In terms of shots, there is a real gap between these two sides, reflected in the recent goal. But in terms of form, you'd have called it even, wouldn't you?
Well, you would. And I'd like to see the stats at the end as to how many shots they are going to rack up, because they've been peppering that goal.
That's a good spot by the defender. He has been pressed there to running the ball out of play. Well, they've got a lead to hang on to, the away team here, and they're trying to do it, I think, by running down the clock whenever possible. And you can tell the home fans are frustrated with their team and with the tactics here.
Yeah, you can understand it. Every opportunity the away team gets, they will slow the game down, take time with their injuries, and it is frustrating for the home team and crowd.
Could be dangerous. Well, we can see it again here. I don't think we need to, really, Alan, because it was very clear to the naked eye, a very obvious offside.
Yeah, I mean, we say it all the time, but he's just got to have a little glance across the line and make sure that he times his run much better than that.
Well, they're still battling to try and get their search for supremacy successful. Possession facts suggest that battling is still going on.
That's right. One thing having possession, but another thing being positive and using it in the right areas.
Not rushing it here. Moving from one side to the other. It's good play until they got that challenge in. It's out, it'll be a throw. They're in a good position here, really trying to use the full width of the pitch here, and he's in there with a header. Well, he's been a marksman in this match and made a good contribution to it. It could have been a massive contribution there.
I don't know whether he just took his eye off the ball, thought the chance was a little too simple. He's on a high after scoring already, but let himself down there.
We've got 8 more minutes of the 90. Excellent interception. It's gone out for a throw. Keep an eye on the watch, because we haven't got that long to go. And the team know that. They can't get too desperate, though. They need to keep some sort of poise about their play.
Yeah, they've got to keep the shape. I mean, it's not time to throw the centre-half and the goalkeeper.
Well, the flag's up. He's frustrated because he is caught offside. Maybe he made his run a bit too soon.
Just failed to look across the line.
Coleman. Onto the attack now. Preston won the ball well forward. It's a foul, it's got to be a free kick. Easy decision for this referee, and there's going to be no leniency here. It's got to be a card, a yellow one.
Yeah, he reached for that back pocket straight away, and out it came.
Shot on, and he's put it away. It's a terrific goal at a terrific time, and it should seal the win. Well, their work has made this goal almost inevitable. They're in fine fettle today.
Well, they're creating chance.
And the goalkeeper got across to it. Corner. Will end the threat, at least for the moment. Nicely. And a try one now. Great save by a diving goalkeeper.
Well, how much confidence must those defenders have to look behind them and see a goalkeeper of this stature making save after save?
Well, that's the sort of... Going for goal! He's got his shot off now. Terrific stop.
Well, the strikers must wonder what they have to do today to find the back of the net. They're up against a top-class keeper here.
Chapman got it away from the danger, no problem. So a reason. really trying to use the full width of the pitch here to make some progress. Ibrahimovic! Take the lead, to put them in front. That will end the threat nicely. Gonna try one now. Great save by a diving goalkeeper. But that's the sort of going for goal. He's got his shot off now. Terrific stop.